I gotta admit, I'm a little bit nervous. Anytime you're taking on a CrossFit coach or somebody as legendary as Murph, definitely got the shakes a little bit. But I got a good night's sleep. I didn't drink at all last night. And I'm just a, you know, skinny white boy from Albany, man. Just take it easy on me, dude, all right? Take it easy on me.
You know, B-Codes, he likes to downplay himself a little bit, but, you know, I know what his training is. I've trained with him. You know, I know that he's capable of getting 30 wall balls in a minute, you know. So, I'm just going to go out there, and I'm going to put him in his place. I've done it before. I'm going to do it again. You know, I'm looking to put 30 points on my score from last year, and I think this is just another stepping stone for me.
I don't know what I got myself into calling out Murph, but I definitely have a big challenge in front of me, but I do plan on giving it my best, and I hope to be victorious.
I think I'm solid on the wall balls. My sumo deadlifts, for some reason every year, I seem to rack up some big numbers there. Box jumps are always a weakness of mine, and that row is just solid. So I think the key for me this year is going to be just how many push press am I going to get.
I definitely think some of the mental ones, I can do wall balls, I can definitely box jump, and I can row. The strength ones are definitely going to be my weakness. So I'm hoping to make it up with wall balls and hopefully box jumps. Just got to keep going, keep going, keep going.
I see round one around 130, round two probably around 115, and then anything over 100 in round three. I go at it a little differently. I go as hard as I can, as long as I can.
I haven't really looked at it from a number standpoint. The only thing breaking down, I think, would be my body midway through round two.
Ultimate goal is 330 or above.
Oh, I heard Murph talking about numbers that I know are unattainable, so I'm just hoping to get over 300 maybe after three rounds.
Mike Cody at 430. What's that? Mike Cody.